Bought the anemometer from Amazon. Some of the reviews were saying that they couldn't get to the battery compartment. I can see why. They got this cut out with the CR2032 battery mark here, and it's pretty misleading. You got to take that off to get to the battery compartment. The problem I was having is my unit wouldn't turn on. And that is because my battery wasn't making contact to the circuit board. So I popped out the battery and I lifted up those little tabs. Put the battery back in. And it's turned on. By default, it goes to Celsius. So you can put a little pin or toothpick back here and push that down to change it to Fahrenheit. Make sure your O-ring's in there. That's going to keep moisture out of the battery compartment. And then you can put your battery cover back on. Now you're ready to go.